In this lesson, I will show you how to apply Lightbox to your website photo gallery. Lightbox is a JavaScript and jQuery library created by Lokesh Docker. Lightbox is free to use for both commercial and non-commercial use, however, attribution is required and should be mentioned within the code. For this demonstration, I have a website called Italy that I will be using. Under the Pictures link, you can see I have multiple images of famous sites within Italy that I took during a trip there. When I click on an image icon, the full version of the image pops up. If I wanted to see the next image, I would have to click the back button for it to take me back to the main page. To apply Lightbox to this page, I will go ahead and look up Lightbox on Google. Click on the first link. Now click the download button. Once it is finished downloading, drag the file named Lightbox 2 Master 2 to the desktop. If you click into the folder and go into the SRC or dist folders, you can see the CSS and JS folders, which hold the code powering Lightbox. Inside the Images folder, you will also find the different buttons used in the gallery. Now to get started implementing Lightbox into my code, I'm going to open my pictures.html file in TextWrangler. You can see in my code that I am linking to an external CSS style sheet and two Google fonts. Inside the content div, there's the code for all of the full-size images and image thumbs. Let's go back to the Lightbox website where directions are listed. First, it says to link to the Lightbox CSS page in your head tag. So I'm going to copy the line of code provided on the website and paste it into the pictures HTML page. Now it says to link to the JavaScript file and paste it in before the body tag ends. However, it also states that if you are not using jQuery on your page, include a different line of code for the JavaScript link. Since I am not using jQuery, I'm going to paste in this line of code. Now that the links are in place, I have to update the links to match what I have on my desktop. Because I have the Lightbox 2 Master 2 file on my desktop, I have to tell the code to look inside the Lightbox 2 Master 2 folder to see the dist and SRC folders. So I'll add Lightbox 2 Master 2 / in front of SRC / and the CSS link, and the same in front of the dist / JavaScript link. Finally, if we go back to see the final directions, it says to add in the data Lightbox attribute to the image link and to use a unique name for the value. This will enable Lightbox. I'm going to name the value pictures to all of the image links. Now you can see each image pops up in a nice gallery slideshow where you can click to the next picture. You can even exit out of the gallery by clicking anywhere in the darkened space around the picture. If we take a look at the last Lightbox website instructions, it also gives you an option to add a caption to each image by adding a data title attribute to each image link. The value will be the caption you give each image. I'm going to go ahead and add in a caption for each image. Now that I'm done adding in the code, you can see my gallery looks much nicer and much more user-friendly. Thanks for watching!